Hey folks, welcome back to Lightroom Blog, and I'm Sean McCormick. So we're going to have a little short video this time. It's just going to be looking at the Navigator in Lightroom and a little bit about zooming in and out and moving around the image inside Lightroom. Here we are in the Library module. We're going to be looking at the Navigator panel. This is located on the top left of the left panel. The Navigator appears in both Library and Develop, and there's a version in the Map module where the Navigator allows us to move around the map. In Book, Slideshow, Print and Web, we get a preview of the layout. Let's go back and look at it in Library. This is where we control our zoom level. We're currently at the fit zoom level, where the whole image fits on the screen with area around the size of the image. The next level we have is Fill. This zooms in to fill the available image space, adding a draggable and clickable rectangle in the Navigator. Clicking will zoom in more and you can drag around the image. 1:1 means you're zooming in to 100% pixel view. I'm on a 5K monitor, so it's not a large jump for me. We have a zoom menu option next that zooms from 1:16, which is a tiny view, and I actually use it for the radial filter sometimes. The other end of the scale is 11:1 or 1100%. 11 is one more than 10, as the Spinal Tap gag goes. Screen resolution is 72 ppi versus print resolution of 300. That's a 1:4 ratio, meaning you can approximate the view of print at this size. Here's half size view and then back to fit. The last two zoom levels you use are important because pressing the Z or spacebar toggles between these two levels. Here we zoom between 1:2 and fit with the spacebar. If I select 1:1 and fit, it will now zoom between these levels using the Z key or spacebar. You can also zoom in using the shortcut keys Command or Control and the plus and minus keys. These go between the four options in the Navigator panel. And again, you can use the spacebar or Z key to zoom between the last two levels used. Once zoomed in, the white triangle in the Navigator preview can be used to drag the visible area around the photo. And that ends our look at the Navigator. Hey folks, I hope you liked that video. Do hit the thumbs up if you liked it, and do subscribe. Remember, hit the bell to get notifications so you know when the next video is coming online. I'm obviously going to be doing regular videos now, so it's worth your while subscribing so you can catch up and just see what's going on. Thanks a million.